Why choose Invisalign over other aligners?
Only Invisalign treatment uses smart track technology.
It moves teeth more comfortably and predictably than ordinary aligners.
So I could create custom treatment plans for every smile.
So four teams all at the top of the West Catholic League, which will be very tight again this year. Two of those number ones have two really great number ones. For the Mini Monarchs, it's Mike Mitchell, who's been a great leader on offense and defense for the Monarchs this year. For Reardon, it's number one, Bryce Monroe, who's averaging 21.6 points per game. Should be another good one in the West Catholic League in tonight's Diablo Motors Monster Game. Reardon off to a fast start. Here's Dominic Wilson for three, and the Crusaders are up 5-2. But the Monarchs right back at him. Mike Mitchell steps to his right for the open three to tie the game. Close throughout the early going, Bryce Monroe with one of his two threes in the game right there. But Mitty takes a lead in the second quarter. Mitchell bounce pass to Arish Bandal, and that's a two-hand slam. Six-point lead for Mitty. More Monarchs, Mason Ryan with two threes in this game. This one giving the Monarchs a seven-point lead. Monroe doing all he can to keep the Crusaders in this game. Driving hard, takes the hit, falls to the floor. That's a three-point play. Reardon beginning to catch up in the third. Jelani Clark with a nice dish to 7-1 sophomore. More sec, feed the big guy. Clark now deep pass into the corner for Monroe, and Bryce is having a big game. The Mitty lead cut to four late in the third. Then just before the end of the third, Clark gets serious. Jelani hard to the rack and banking at home. Mitty takes a two-point lead to the fourth quarter after this last second Mitchell basket. It's 45-43 Monarchs. Fourth quarter belonged to Jelani Clark, working hard in the paint and getting it to go. And then look at Clark, take the pass, quick to the paint, two big steps in the lane, and the foul as the Crusaders tie it at 50-all. Reardon takes the lead for good right here, off the miss. It's Chan Knott with the putback. It's 52-50 Crusaders. And then Clark racing down the loose ball and right to the rack again as Reardon wins at Mitty. For the first time in 18 years, moving the Crusaders into a first-place tie with Sarah, which means a lot.
Yeah, that means everything in the world to me. I told Joey I'm going to get you one before I leave. That was big, but we got more games to come.
What's this going to mean for this team going the rest of the way in WCAP?
A lot, but not really, because everybody's coming for us now. We had number one. Everyone's trying to get us.
Let's go!
Let's go!
Let's go!
Hey!